anyone their troubles, and the destination was the Reebok Stadium to face Bolton.